Hey guys, so today I am doing the wrong-handed makeup challenge. I came up with this little idea in the shower. Usually I'm right-handed, so today I will be using my left hand. However, I am slightly ambidextrous, so this should be quite easy. Start with the usual concealer. That's not a good thing. You can't really see my forehead today because I've got a hat on. You can also see that my fingers are green from where I've been fiddling with my hair. So I just hope that everything I touch doesn't turn green. I think the side of my face, yeah, it's pretty green. Yeah. I'm using the wrong hand. I keep having to remind myself. Yeah. Am I gonna have to do that for the whole of the video? This is so weird. I've never done it with this hand before. Like, beauty cream. I'm gonna put it on this hand. So I'm using the other hand. This is just my Maybelline New York Dream Fresh 8-in-1 again. One of my favourites. I used this for the 3-minute makeup challenge. I'm actually a real big fan of this one. Okay. So that's pretty easy, but that's not too bad. I think it's going to be the eyeliner that's going to get me. The mascara probably won't go so well either. Under the eye. Right, let's do eyeshadow next. I'm just gonna go for this colour here, this kind of pinky mocha kind of colour. I'm just gonna. I don't want to be too fancy today because this is literally just to challenge myself. I should have filmed it on the other side because you can't really see a lot. Oh god, that went wrong. You can't really see a lot in my hand anywhere in my face. Okay, that'll do. Now for the eyeliner, this is going to be the fun bit. No. Okay, this is where I start to feel sorry for everybody who's left-handed, who's got to put on eyes. Oh my god! So far above the lash line, it's unbelievable. Oh god. I'm feeling it. Oh, my hand's so shaky. It's not too bad. This feels like you're giving birth backwards. Where did that come from? I don't know. Oh, and I've got a huge clump. Look at how bad that is. Right, wrong-handed mascara. Chico, as always. I'm probably gonna have to redo all that afterwards so I can film my next video. I'm doing about 2 videos a day, 2 on Fridays, 2 on Saturdays, 2 on weekends. Oh, I've got a clump under my eye. Okay, wrong-handed lipstick. This is basically the exact same look as I did for the full look. Wrong-handed powder. I've got a new one. I got beige light, light beige, Virgil Paris, healthy balance. So, I've got to keep correcting myself, keep opening it with the wrong hand and going to put it in the wrong hand. So this one does give a nice healthy glow to do, like, makes it look very, So I'm not going to put a time limit on this challenge, just because I think that's not fair. Okay, we're all done, let's have a look. Lips, lips are good. Eyeliner is atrocious. Literally the worst eyeliner I've ever done in my life. Skin tone's pretty good, even, except for the green. I'm turning into Elphaba. So yeah, that's all we've got time for today. I'm gonna go film my second video now, and oh, for God's sake. Oh my God, this is really bad. So yeah, that's all I got time for today. I'm gonna go film my second video now, and I will see you later. Bye.